And we start right now with breaking news. Eastbound I-70 is closed right now in Idaho Springs because of a crash. This is a live look at the scene there. You see no cars are getting by. Investigators say that a semi-truck rolled over and is blocking all the lanes there. They expect this closure to last for a while. Passenger vehicles are being told to exit the highway into Idaho Springs, but they also say semis will not fit. They will have to stay at a chain station. No word on any injuries. We'll keep you posted on as to whether or not it reopens anytime soon.